Look, folks, I'm going to make this quick. I'm going to donate $1 million to your school. And I'm changing the name from that degenerate slave owner to one of the richest black men this side of the Mississippi. From now on, this school is going to be named the Robert S. Lee High School. But wait, there's more. We're getting even crazier. I am going to pay every single senior's college tuition.
Yeah.
Who's black?
Black students, report to the gym by 4 o'clock today, and God bless you.